there is some changes, of course. It's, I mean, the players changed a lot, so. But mostly it's the same, you know, the coach is the same, so the philosophy and the way we play, it's changed a little bit because he adapted to the players. When I was a kid, I went to play basketball because my older brother was playing, so I went with him to practices. At the beginning I was in between because I love football so much. So I was in between, you know, to stay in basketball or to switch to football, but at the end I stayed. I never had this kind of dreams. It just happened to me when I was like 16, 17 that I signed my first professional contract home. So it all happens like, I don't know, it surprised me mainly. We need to stay together, you know, we need to stay positive, we need to keep working hard, keep listening to the coach. Don't, you know, we cannot split up after something go bad because all so this season is long and it's gonna be games and days when it's not gonna go our way, but we need to stay together. I think that's the most important. He can ask me anything, I can ask him anything. I think we think in a similar way, you know, when how he approached the basketball and how I approached the basketball. So I think our relationship is very good. It's after like, I don't know, like 7 years out, I play since I left home. It's the only city like with nice weather, so so I like that.
Bisogna vestire dei panni completamente diversi, no? Da quelli che avevamo vestito l'anno scorso. Questo non significa che l'Orlandina non è ambiziosa nel suo progetto di crescita, ma significa essere pronti a battagliare in maniera un poco più sporca, più ruvida. E stasera, devo dire la verità, da questo punto di vista credo che a tratti la nostra squadra, per lunghi tratti, la nostra squadra ha mostrato carattere e piglio, soprattutto nella fase difensiva, cosa della quale io penso che questo gruppo sia dipendente, dunque non può prescindere dall'avere un atteggiamento difensivo veramente importante.
It was a tough game and was decided at the end of the game. I think we took a step forward as a team. Still not a win, but we played against the EuroLeague team, top Italian team. So I'm proud of my teammates, but this is not enough. For sure we have to improve and we have to start winning some games.
C'est un sport qui a toujours été assez populaire en France et par les clubs en France parce qu'il y a des vrais bastions. Chalon en fait partie, Limoges, Portes, Villeurbanne. Et le fait aussi qu'on ait beaucoup de joueurs à NBA, le fait qu'on ait une assez bonne équipe, voire même une grande équipe de basket, c'est un sport assez populaire le basket en France. Et la Pro A dans ces villes, dans ces petites villes, ces moyennes villes, c'est très populaire. Ouais, c'est compliqué pour le championnat de France. Année après année, les meilleurs joueurs, vous l'avez dit, soit ils vont en Euroleague, soit ils partent très très jeunes en NBA. La France, c'est un des pays qui a le plus de joueurs en NBA. Et parfois, ils partent à 20 ans, 21 ans. Donc le niveau, il est un peu bas, mais il est assez homogène. On n'a jamais le même champion année après année. On ne sait jamais trop qui va gagner le titre. Donc c'est un championnat qui est assez sympa pour découvrir de jeunes joueurs et pour avoir du suspense. Et aussi pas mal de spectacles parce qu'il y a beaucoup, beaucoup d'athlètes en Pro A.
We had like a good comeback today. We believed that we could like come back and maybe win the game. But your guys just played better and punished us in the right moments.
Honestly, we played a good game with two moments very bad for us. And I think that we played so much, you know, in these two periods.